Customers should be number one, employees number two, and then only your shareholders come at number three.